Hi guys, I just got a slime package from DIY Slimes 121 or something like that, and I'm super excited. But I'm kind of concerned because it came in the bag with my address label, but there's two bags, so I just took that bag out. So this is what I pulled out. I'm not gonna look at it right now. Well, you can see that. Okay, I'm gonna open up the bag so I can. Okay, the first thing I pull out, I think it's my letter and my envelope. It says, "Thank you for ordering from my shop, from DIY Slimes, 131_131. So yeah, it says, and then on the back it says items. I definitely did not get all these. Okay, first thing I got was pink glitter putty, blue fluffy slime, galaxy slime, pink noise putty, random slime, putty slime. In total is 70, wait, what? Since my total was 70, okay. I'm really confused. On this, it says my name, but then on the back, the only ones I ordered was the blue fluffy slime, and the other one isn't even on here. Unless it's a random salad. But I know what I ordered, which is me. Okay, I really hope I'm not getting scammed right now, because if I am, these prices are way too high anyways. So I'm kind of freaking out, so I'm just gonna get on to it and hopefully something good. So I ordered a cup, my slime, supposed to be like a plastic cup, like a real like design one. She gave me a soap cup. It says for slime. I think that's supposed to be E. That's a demented E. So first slime I pull out. This is exactly what I ordered. Spring flower, yellow fluffy. I don't get it though. It's not yellow. Am I colorblind or is that yellow? It's kind of sticky. I want to see if the cup for slime actually works. Here it is. Super not impressed. Like, it was supposed to be, like, a small, like, those cups that you get, like, for slime. Like, not even this big. With a cover on everything. But, of course, it's supposed to be two. There's only one. Here's that. Green. Oh, my God. I almost just went all over my bed. Okay, I'm kind of stressing out now. Because I just looked at, because I took a screenshot of what I ordered. I thought I ordered this, and I didn't. I actually ordered green sparkle red slime, which is supposed to be half green with red sparkles and half red with green sparkles. And I just got this, like, really small green slime. It was supposed to be, like, a gallon. So, and that was $14. Like, this invoice is definitely wrong. Like, who would pay $18 for a galaxy slime? And for a putty slime, $10. For a pink glitter putty, $4. Well, $4 really isn't that bad. Like, so. And the next thing I pull out is this blue fluffy slime. I really don't know what that's for. Ew. Ew. It's like stuff all over this. It's gross. Okay, this is very cool slime. This actually smells really good. The other one did not smell good. I'm gonna put it in the cup now. This one's not really that great in the cup. Okay. But it's pretty stretchy. The color's really pretty. But this is crazy because I am still kind of freaking out, because then I just looked at my invoice online like 10 minutes before and I just found it because I printed it out. It had the letter too, just in case she forgot. I'm going to show you this because it has my address on the other side. But it says pink glitter putty, that's on here, $4, which I did buy. Galaxy Slime for 10, random slime for 14. It says blue fluffy slime for 12, and the green slime for 10. So, and that's a total of $45.16 for taxes. So I'm kind of freaking out right now. I don't know what to do. I got this really bad cup, and I only got received 2 of my slimes. There is nothing left in this bag. 0 bazooka left. Nothing.